bad for you. It's crazy. Like, it's one of the reasons why a lot of people are big, you know, a lot of people suffer from weight issues is because of sugar. Sugar is like the number one thing that causes you to gain weight. It's so bad for you. You know, sugar's okay in moderation, but soda has like a crap ton of sugar. Like, you drink like one cup of it, it has like 40 some grams of sugar in it, man. It's bad. It really is bad. Guys are drinking a lot of soda, I would really suggest you guys try and lean off of that. It's honestly worse than food, like bad food. Soda's like the number one cause for obesity, you know, so if you guys are struggling with that, I would recommend, I know a lot of people don't like it, but sparkling water. So bad for you, dude. Like, it's terrible. And I didn't really bacon. I didn't like bacon in the first place, so it wasn't hard for me to not eat bacon because I didn't like it, so it always made my stomach hurt. Dude, I just feel bad for the people that are like Nicocado avocado, man. Like, he used to be a vegan. Offense to vegans, but like I couldn't do it, you know. I need my meat, so I don't want to be really skinny. I know you can get big off of a vegan diet, but I need my meat, bro, like for real. But that kind of avocado, he used to be really skinny, and then he, the fame, the money, got so. He's not vegan anymore. You guys probably know already, but yeah, he's like really big now because he does all these mukbangs. Excessive amount of food that, like, I don't even know how he eats that much food. Like, dude, if I wouldn't be able to finish that. I can barely finish like a burger. And well, honestly, that's a lie. I ate two double whoppers one time, man, and fries. I don't think they were double. I think they were regular whoppers. No, they were double. I don't know if they were. I don't know, to be honest. But yeah, a lot of people crap on Burger King, man. Like, I like Burger King. Burger King's good. Their burgers have like that. Their burgers have like that grilled taste, you know. So it's delicious. I like Burger King. Sorry for that, guys, but it's so hard for me to film videos because of him. It's annoying, man. But yeah, guys, you just gotta find, you're gonna have to experiment with different diets. You know, it's gonna be hard for you to find a diet. You have to like your diet. If you don't like your diet, you're not gonna be able to stay consistent with it. You're gonna end up, you know, eating junk food and stuff because you're gonna get tired of that food. And that's also why I suggest a lot of people will mess up and they eat like I did. You know, I did it before. I would eat the same thing every single meal all day.